each of us. This is Johanne and this is Christine. And they want to learn how to start a fire. Come in, Rick. And Henrik, of course, came along and keeps stealing the sticks. We've been talking about how to start off by finding kindling, something that'll light very easy, and work our way up to bigger and bigger sticks. And the key word is patience, tålmodighed. So that's what we've been talking about. We'll now start building the fire from the bottom up, and then we will return, and because we are still on beginner's level, we'll start off by lighting the fire with a simple lighter. So, but the basics of the building of the fire, we'll be training in that today.
Good.
That's all right. Now, it turns out a usual, a normal big lighter, Christina finds it very hard on her fingers to use it. So, we learned today that it isn't as easy as it looks. And, it takes practice. Even with an ordinary big lighter. So there you go. Using dry birch bark works every time, and it is, I think, the easiest way to do it. Johanna made a fine bundle of small pieces of very dry birch bark, and works every time.
Hendrix! What did you learn today? Did you learn anything today? What? No. Adamus! Don't be hood!
Don't be dog!
Se, en flot solnedgang, unge. Nice sunset here in Vestavistel.